Brett, first of all, the game against Roda, how did you guys process the draw there?
Frustration is the main thing. You know, I think we dominated the game, dominated possession, dominated chances created. The only thing missing was the ball hitting the back of the net again. You know, we spoke about it as a group before that we wanted to go out and show the right mentality and make sure that we were focused and ready, and I think we did that. I think you know, we need to just kind of grind through it and get through the patch that we're in, because you can see it's not exactly free-flowing, you know, football. We've gone back to basics a little bit in terms of you know, working on what we need and what to improve. But I think you saw that in the performance. You know, it was a lot better against Roda. And yeah, you know, now we have to follow that up, try and do it again, and you know, this time try and make the most of our chances.
Now the Champions League, three games played, three games to go. What is the perspective now?
Well, now we know exactly what we're up against. We've seen each team. We know it's difficult. We had injuries, we had difficult moments, but we have to focus on our performance again. And like I said, you know, on Sunday there was a lot of good things to take out of the game. Now we have to try and repeat that, you know, in the Champions League and see what we can get.
Yeah, first of all, Shakhtar, Wednesday you guys showed in a home game there are chances against them.
Yeah, I think that was, yeah, another... Yeah, a good game in terms of we showed what we can do. We looked dangerous in parts of the game, and yeah, they didn't really overrun us in terms of having chances. You know, there wasn't a whole lot. What you see is, you know, when there's you know, top quality players, you get punished, and you know, that's the way the game went. Yeah, now I think it's up to us to. Yeah, to really try and go at it and, you know, and see what we can get out the game.
Yeah, the start was amazing against Shakhtar in the home game. Is that something to repeat away, or is the play different when you play in Ukraine?
I mean, obviously, you know, the way that the crowd was here, you know, the atmosphere was fantastic, and we really put them under pressure and the crowd got on top of them. Obviously, when you go over there, it's going to be a completely different atmosphere. But, you know, we have to play the game with our heads as well and... you know, restrict them as much as we can. But like I said, when we get the ball, we did look dangerous, and we've looked dangerous in the game since. So we need to try and repeat that.